1 for the first Rugby League International match of the season, with 15,000 fans, Wales in dark shirts, England in white, and buckets of rain. Apparently Wales enjoy mud more than England, for most of the players in the English half. It isn't that Wales don't mind the mud, they positively wallow in it. So Wales slide ahead, and how's this for Welsh shooting, almost off the sideline. And Wales win by 17 points to England's 9.